Now, answers to your real estate questions. It's time to ask an agent. Sarah and Jacob in North Park ask, we want to buy a house, but we need to sell our current home first. How do we go about this?
Sarah and Jacob, that's an awesome question. It's called the Real Estate Catch 22, one of the most complicated real estate transactions out there. I'm gonna break this question down into four simple steps. Step number one, always put your home on the market first and find a buyer for your home. Step number two, negotiate with that buyer to allow you to find a replacement property. Step number three, also negotiate with all parties that both escrows close concurrently at the same time. That way you have time from one home to move into the next. And then step number four, negotiate with the buyer of your home that if you don't buy a replacement property, the contract terminates. So it's a very complicated transaction. If you want more information, reach out to me or your favorite Lepetenwell Properties real estate agent and we could help.
To ask an agent, send your questions to info@approvedhomepros.com.